This is an apple. In Norwegian, an apple is called eple. In Norwegian, it is spelled E-P-L-E. Try it. Eple.
This is a banana. In Norway, we pronounce banana, banan. We spell banana, B-A-N-A-N. Try it. Banan.
This is an orange. In Norway, we call this appelsin. It is spelled A-P-P-E-L-S-I-N. Try it. Appelsin. This is a pear. In Norwegian, a pear is called pære. In Norwegian, it is spelled P-A-R-E. Try it. Pære.
This is a kiwi. In Norway, we pronounce kiwi like kiwi. We spell kiwi like K-I-W-I. Try it, kiwi.
This is a pineapple. In Norway, we call it ananas. It is spelled A-N-A-N-A-S. Try it, ananas. This is called a grape. In Norwegian, a grape is called drue. In Norwegian, it is spelled D-R-U-E. Try it, drue.
This is the color red. In Norway, we pronounce red like rød. We spell red R-Ø-D. Try it, rød.
This is the color yellow. In Norway, we call this color gul. It is spelled G-U-L. Try it. Gul. This is the color green. In Norwegian, the color green is called grønn. In Norwegian, it is spelled G-R-Ø-N-N. Try it. Grønn.
This is the color blue. In Norway, we pronounce blue like blå. We spell blue. B-L-O. Try it. Blå.
This is the color purple. In Norway, we call this color lilla. It is spelled L-I-L-L-A. Try it. Lilla. This is the color pink. In Norwegian, the color pink is called rosa. In Norwegian, it is spelled R-O-S-A. Try it, rosa.
This is the color black. In Norway, we pronounce black like svart. We spell black S-V-A-R-T. Try it, svart. We hope you have learned some new Norwegian words. Do you remember them? Let's see if you do. What is?
Äpple. Banan. Apelsin. Pære. Kiwi. Ananas. Drue. Rød, gul, grønn, blå, lilla, rosa, svart.
Thank you for watching our Norwegian course. This video is made by Silje, Sara and Ingrid in 10th grade at Kjøsterud Middle School.